here. Sit right down and pull up a chair, and we'll sing you a Canterbury tale. Hooray for Panty, hip high panty, hip high panty hose. Hip high panty hose are the thing for mothers and daughters who really swing. There's no suspender like no suspender, hip high panty hose. If you're 11 or 30, you're gonna look so mighty pretty with your long-legged look and your itty-bitty skirt and your hip-high pantyhose.
Hey, son, is it true that the gal's legs are getting longer and more shapely? Or do they just look that way in their hip-high pantyhose?
I couldn't say, Paul. I don't waste time looking at the girls who haven't caught on to the hip-high look, because the girls who have, they look so cold on her.
Long-legged and shapely.
You been looking too, Paul?
Hooray for Panty, hip-high panty, hip-high panty hose. Hip-high panty hose, really hip. No suspender to ever nip. And there's no suspender like no suspender, hip-high panty hose. Gather round, folks, and lend an ear, cause we're gonna tell you why we gathered here. Sit right down and pull up a chair, and we'll sing you a Canterbury tale. Hooray for Panty, hip-high panty, hip-high panty hose. Hip-high pantyhose are the thing for mothers and daughters who really swing. There's no suspender like no suspender, hip-high pantyhose. Don't matter if you're 11 or 30, you're gonna look so mighty pretty with your long-legged look and your itty-bitty skirt and your hip-high pantyhose.
Hey, son, is it true that the gal's legs are getting longer and more shapely? Or do they just look that way in their hip-high pantyhose?
I couldn't say, Paul. I don't waste time looking at the girls who haven't caught on to the hip-high look. Because the girls who have, they look so cold on her.
Long-legged and shapely.
You been looking too, Paul?
Hooray for Panty, hip-high panty, hip-high pantyhose. Hip-high pantyhose, really hip. No suspender to ever nip. And there's no suspender like no suspender, hip-high pantyhose.